I get to go to Pink's grave, and he got a stone there, a flat stone. It was an unmarked grave, but me and Paul Jeremiah chipped in $25 a piece and got him a stone. So at least we know where to go now. And every year I try to stop off and clean it off with a little moonshine, because that was his business. He was a moonshiner and a gambler in his later years. But Pink told me when it's a long story, I ain't got time to tell you, but there we were in Spartanburg, and he said, that's my song you're playing. I said, yeah. He said, I've been playing that song for over 50 years. I said, oh my God, you've been playing the same song for 50 years? It doesn't seem that long now. I've been playing it for 60. I just want to tell you about a man named Boone. His home was down in Tennessee. That's right. He made his living. He was stealing chickens and anything he could see. The Popeye man runs so fast at his feet. Board. He was a traveling man, that's what they said. Certainly was a traveling man. You know he was the most travelingest man that ever was in that land. That's right, he traveled everywhere. He was known for many miles around. He didn't get caught and he never got whooped until the police shot him down. Now the police hired them an automobile. The purpose just to chase old Boone. They were chasing him from 6 in the morning till 7:30 the next afternoon. The Popeye man runs so fast, fire they come from his heels. He burned up the cotton, scorched the corn, he might as well have drove to the farmer's field. He was a traveling man. He certainly was a traveling man, that's right. He was the doggone most traveling man that ever was in that land. Like I said, he traveled everywhere. He would know for many miles around. Didn't get caught and never got whooped, that's right, till the police shot him down. Now listen, the boy was on the Titanic ship the day it was going down, no lie. He was standing out by the port side, that's right. He had his head hung down. You know when that boy jumped overboard, everybody said he was a fool. About 2 minutes after that, the cat was shooting dice in Liverpool. He was a traveling man. Traveling man in the land, that's, he traveled everywhere. He was known for miles around. He didn't get caught and he never got whooped till the police shot him down. Listen, the police shot him with a rifle. The bullet went through his head. People, they were coming from miles around to see if their traveling man was dead. They tell the grave down south where his mama lived. She was upset and carried away with tears. She walked up and over the coffin's lid, but the fool had disappeared. That's right. Certainly was a traveling man. He was the most travelingest man that ever was in that land. He traveled everywhere, known for many miles around. He didn't get caught, didn't get whooped till the police shot him down. But the police caught this traveling man at last. Had him up to hang one day. The jurymen all asked that traveling man, what do you got to say? He begged the jurymen to bow their heads in prayer. Then he crossed his leg and he winked an eye and he went up to land. He was a traveling man, that's right.